So now I'm going to show you how to set up for a tricep pushdown, which is going to work through the back of the arms here. So we're going to take this attachment off and we're going to attach the rope. Then we want to bring this up nice and high, so up to 1 and 2. From there, grab onto both handles, lean forward slightly at the hips, so we really want this to keep our back nice and straight here. Then we're going to push down and we're going to keep those elbows tucked into our side, just squeezing through the triceps as we bend out the elbows.